inside, cutting off really external stimuli and sort of mind chatter, going way inside. And by doing that, it's like Alice falling down a rabbit hole and ending up in a whole new territory.